Governor Tony Evers announced he granted another 172 additional pardons. That brings his total to nearly 1,500. In a statement, the governor said in part, quote, "I am grateful to be able to play a part in giving these folks the second chance they deserve," end quote. Under executive order, people convicted of a felony may apply for a pardon if they completed their sentence at least 5 years ago and have no pending criminal charges.